to Boston, lives in a world she's lost in. Victim of compromise.